Cass County Sheriff's Office says a Waverly School District bus full of students crashed into a pickup truck. This happened on 250th Street south of Highway 34 around 3:30 Tuesday afternoon. Authorities say 53-year-old Douglas Gable was driving southbound when he stopped in the roadway to replace a dragging chain. That's when the school bus hit his truck from behind. All of the students on the bus were treated and left with the scene with their parents, and Gable was given a citation for impeding traffic.